use that? I can use this. I'm here.
Got it.
What the hell did we end up here? Oh no, they're back. It seems quiet. It's much quiet. God.
Ended up in the trap creek.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby communities, Harlow and Chinatown, will unearth the leads. Family.
Thank you.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
Gotta focus.
Better than nothing. This go.
Ha ha!
Can I use this?
Hell yeah. Got it.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of car magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch.
What the hell happened?
Couldn't hear me.